Georgia Adopt-A Stream is the state's official volunteer water quality monitoring program. It's managed by the Environmental Protection Division. What we do here in Cobb County is train volunteers, so it could be citizens, could be classrooms, schools, anybody who wants to become a volunteer will become trained and certified. We'll teach them how to use the equipment. Here we can loan them the equipment and they'll go out and monitor a stream that they adopt, and they'll take these measurements and submit data monthly to an online database. We can take a look at that data and determine if anything is going on with the stream or if it's normal. And over time we see trends. And if we see something that just doesn't seem right, we can figure out maybe something's going on and hopefully go out and fix it. In Cobb County, we have over 3,200 miles of stream and waterway. If you line those up end to end, they would line from Atlanta to Los Angeles and partway back. It's pretty impressive how much water we have. Those 3,200 miles of waterway do end up in our drinking water sources. So protecting these small streams is really important because this is really our source of water that we have.
A stream is a body of water, much like a pond or a river or a lake. They can be anywhere from commercial building sites, private property, even where you work or where you shop. There might be a stream out there that you might not even notice is there. Some of these streams have been, over time, driven underground due to development, but that doesn't mean that they're still not there. So whatever you do, where you live or where you work or play, has effects downstream.
So the importance of all these streams and protecting them, and when you think about a watershed and how it's determined by topography and the lay of the land, those smaller streams up in the headwater areas really kind of filter together and trickle down, make larger streams. Those merge together and make larger streams, and that's ends up being our water source and where we get our drinking water from, and also provides an incredible amount of habitat and biodiversity. So when we protect the smaller streams, we're really protecting the larger rivers and bodies of water. In our case here in Cobb County, you know, it's our lake and Chattahoochee River. So one of the things we do is look for macroinvertebrates in the stream, and they have different tolerances to pollution levels, and those pollution levels will actually correlate to dissolved oxygen. One of the organisms that we're probably most familiar with might be the dragonfly. The streams really are nurseries for these organisms, and dragonflies start their life cycle in the water. Some of them can live in the water for up to several, 2-3 years. When you see a dragonfly, you know that there's probably going to be some healthy water around because they need that to survive. So we have the Adopt-A-Stream program, and anybody can get involved in that. It's a great way to learn your stream. You go down once a month and visit and really get connected with that stream site. It's certainly a wonderful thing to get to know a plot of land or a section of water.
I like participating in Adopt-A-Stream because I just find it fun and cool what we can find out about the water. I think it's important to take care of our water so we know if it's safe or not, and so we have a lot of information on it.
My favorite part of the day is being able to come out here and experience like firsthand how like the water testing works. It's very fun. Participating in programs like Adopt-A-Stream is good because it helps teach kids responsibility. That way when they grow up, like, they have a better understanding of what they need to do to help take care of the world. So by understanding how like our water works and how it can get polluted and it can be dangerous for us, they might be able to help stop it and be able to pick up trash on like the park and stuff. They can help take care of our world.